So hello and welcome my dear friends to my channel. In this video I am going to tell you about the percentile versus rank, that what is the rank for a particular percentile. I have made this tabular form by taking data from previous year examinations of JEE mains. So I hope that it will be most accurate for 2021 JEE main exam. And with the help of this video, you will be able to know that you can get admission in which NITs or GFTIs or triple ITs. I will also try to make videos in which I will tell you that for a particular rank, which NIT or which college you can get. So let's start this video. So for other videos, you just subscribe my channel. It is most important. When you will subscribe my channel, then only you will able to get my videos. So let's start this video. So for 99.9 percentile, you can see here that your rank will be 1050. Yes, it will be approx 1050. For 99.7 percentile, it will be 3150. For 99.5 percentile, it is 5250. For 99.2 percentile, it is 8400 approx. And for 99 percentile, it is 10500. So if you want to take CS in higher NITs, then you will have to secure 99 percentile, that is 10500. Now for 98.5 percentile, it is 15,750. Rank. Similarly, for 98 percentile, here you can see that 21,000 rank will be get. This rank is all India rank. So with 98 percentile, you will not get CS in high NITs, but yes, you will get electronics, electrical and mechanical, this type of branches in few NITs. In few higher NITs and the rest NITs. So if we go for 97 percentile, it is 31,500. So for 96 percentile, it 42,000. For 95 percentile, it is 52,000. Now if we directly go to 90 percentile, then that is 1,05,000. Yes, this is the reality. That is the cutoff for the general category to get eligible for JEE Advanced is 90 percentile. And if you get 90 percentile, then your rank will be 1,05,000. This means that you are eligible for the JEE Advanced examinations, but there is a very less chance of your admission in NITs. You will get very low branch in a lower NITs, or you can get IIT, triple ITs and GFTIs. So this is a tabular form of percentile versus rank, and I hope that in this 2021 JEE main, this will be the most accurate rank for a particular percentile. I hope that this video will help you. So thank you for watching and subscribe my channel for my latest videos. I will give you all the updates of JEE main 2021 till the counseling ends. So thank you.